What's up, guys? My name is Jamal. Welcome to or welcome back to my channel. I'm super excited because Super M is about to debut. That was super corny, but we're gonna get right into this. Euphoria. So I'm editing now and I forgot to add this in, but make sure you stay tuned to the end of the video to find out how to win one of the albums. I literally have 2 minutes before it premieres on YouTube, but I just want to say, like, say I'm a fan of NCT, I'm a fan of EXO, I'm a fan of Wave, I'm a fan of SHINee, like, the culmination of the groups. I know a lot of people don't like it, but, like, I'm here for it. So I'm super excited. It's 1 minute until premieres. Like, I don't know why, like, I just started sweating. Why I'm nervous, I don't know. Let me get myself together. All right, 1 minute until it premieres, but yes, this is gonna be chopping. I didn't hear any of the leaks or anything like that was released because I'm a good person. So this is all gonna be a fresh experience for me. Okay, let's get into it. Who is starting? Oh my God. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my God. Oh, I'm getting chills. What's going on? Are captions on? I hope captions are on. Oh. Is it gonna be in English? Mark Lee? They gonna come with the vocals. Big Yan. I was not expecting any of this. Why is this whole thing amazing? Mark Lee! This is a whole bop. What the? Yo, what is this? Oh,
Oh yeah, they did go to Dubai to film. I forgot that happened. Was that everything? The haters are gonna see. Hold up, I gotta gather myself. So everybody's gonna be saying jopping, okay? I don't care how you feel about the little word mixed together. Everybody gonna be saying it, period. The music video, everything was what I thought it was gonna be. They serve looks, they serve vocals. The raps were really good. The only thing that took me by surprise was that it was in English, because I wasn't expecting that. But other than that, everything else was A1. Y'all gonna put some respect. Ooh, calm down. Y'all gonna put some respect on Lucas' name, because I've been seeing people talking. They've been talking about the whole group in general, but they've been talking about Mr. Lucas here. Y'all gonna put some respect, because y'all see what he did in that video. Period. Period. Nothing left to say. But yeah. I'm like really excited. I'm about to go as soon as I'm done with this edit, post the video, and then listen to the EP while I'm editing and everything like that. But I'm super excited.